Alright, right, we're back. Let's see where this boat takes us. This beautiful boat across the wide open sea. I feel truly at home on the sea. Anyway, the Moai statues are amazing. I will gladly take this, thank you. Thanks, Toad. You may be a dick, but you give me free stuff, so what do I care? Oh, a P-Wing! Ah! That's really exciting! Look at that! I have one, two P-Wings. Yeah! How many pages do you get on here? I don't know. Whatever. So yes, the Moai... There's a couple of interesting things about Easter Island. My understanding of language is that it has been invented four times. That's a four times. Which is written language. The spoken language, whatever. Written language four times. This is my understanding of it. You've got the Germanic and other European languages, that's one. You've got Asian languages, that's two. So Chinese, etc. You've got Arabic languages, that's three. And then you've got Easter Island. Easter Island is one of the only places it's ever invented written language. Now here's the weird part. It's dead. Everybody who understood the written language of Easter Island is dead now. Nobody can possibly figure out what those little, like, yeah, they have things, what those mean, because everybody is dead. Now this is not a full theory on my part, because I'm thinking about it, I'm like, well, what about Egyptian? That's a written language. So clearly I don't fully understand written language, but the Easter Island written language was written and get up. Alright, fine, it's too high. I understand. The written language of Easter Island is now gone, and nobody will ever understand it again. So that's a weird thing. Yeah, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck you up. That's fine. So that's a weird thing to know about Easter Island. The large statues, nobody really knows their significance, but it's not hard to guess. I mean, they're just big fucking statues. Oh, shit. So, you know, their significance was probably somewhere around religious and devotion to our own human form. Great. Thanks, little hoppy plant fuckers, for fucking up my 5-up. I was gonna get a star, and I was gonna get a 5-up, and you fucked it up. It's fine. I don't need it anyway. Look at that. I have 5 lives, thanks to save states. So, those are some things about Easter Island statues. They're known as Moai. And I've been kind of, like, obsessed with Easter Island since I was a kid. I need to go there. I would love to go there. It's just such an odd story. A bunch of people... there were a lot of people there, and then they died. And they died because, I think... Don't quote me on this. Don't quote that burp either. Because they over-farmed and ran out of trees. Basically, like, they couldn't farm anything anymore. So, yeah. Now they're dead. There's a kappa. Get it? Like a kappa in Japanese. Kappa in Japanese culture. If you don't know anything about the kappa, you should look it up because it's interesting. I'm not going to tell you. Because, God, I've been talking about boring bullshit this whole time. Is that a Goomba cannon? No, I thought it was a Goomba cannon. I would have been pretty amazed by that. I should make my own Mario 3 hack. That'd be good. I'm a good level designer. I don't actually think that's true. I'm pretty sure I'm a terrible level designer. I almost said level designer, which is really sad. Boom, 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 boom. Here's a nice little Mario 3-esque touch. That bolt up there, the pointless screw and bolt, that's a very Mario 3-esque, like, pointless level design. I like it. I like it a lot, actually. Yay! Fuck you, you fucking mole. I will destroy you. I will fucking find your family in the yellow pages, and I will call them repeatedly. Once a day, until they get sick of me. And then I'll call them at least 3 times more. That is the way of the mole. Alright, come on. Hey, Wendy, I jumped right into your ring of death. Great. Oh, great. I'm doing really good here. No! Why did you shoot another ring? No! Oh, what a failure I am. Why didn't I do this spade? Who knows? I thought I did this. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Nope. Fucked it up. Well done. Well done. Perfect and amazing. Alright. I'm on page 3. I think I'm out of pages at this point. Alright. Wait, where did the ship go? Is it still there? It can't still be there. Oh my god, this fucking world. It's very long. It must still be there. Why didn't it leave? That's weird. I was not paying attention, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. No, just tell me. Yeah, I'll try. Get the magic wand back from Little Koopa? Little Koopa? Alright. Pretty sure her name is Wendy. Oh, you know what? I know where she went. Drinking on a boating expedition. There she is. Hey, Wendy. Fuck. So, this emulator, FCEUX. I don't know why it's called that. It has a neat feature. When you run it in full screen mode, it picks whatever the background color is of the NES, for instance this weird peach color, and it turns it into the background color of the actual emulator. So the whole screen, if I was playing this in full screen, the whole screen would be peach. I liked that. I thought it was cute. I thought it was nice. Stomp! Stomp! Alright. Oh god. Oh! It was a bob-omb. I forgot. Great. And the goddamn ship goes flying away some ass-where fucking bullshit. Whatever. Fuck you. You know what? We're gonna use a thing. Because okay, I've got two leaves. I've got... Oh, no, wait. Three. I've got one whole fire flower. And a mushroom. There are no power-ups on this ship. I don't know if you've noticed that, but there's not a single power-up on this whole fucking ship. I feel like that's an oversight. Almost every level has at least one power-up. Just one. So if you start with a mushroom, you can come in with a, you know, get in a fire flower or whatever. God damn it. This place is harrowing. Harrowing. Bonk. Alright. No! Oh, okay. It didn't fire. No bob-ombs. I'm not dealing with them. Wait a minute. Oh, it does have a power-up, and I'm a big baby. I'm a big child. I'm a large, whining child. Ha! I'm killing you just out of spite. Ha! Ha! Alright. No big deal. We're up to Wendy O'Koopa. If I'm not mistaken, the Koopa Kids did not have these names in Japan. Fuck you. Fine. Yeah! Did you see that? Did you see that jump? Moai, can I get a replay? That was perfect. Right between all three. Or maybe it wasn't perfect. Maybe the replay will show that it was a poor jump. I don't know. I don't have a live replay. By the way, the Easter Island heads are called Moai. Moai. That's what I want you to know. Oh, thank heavens.
Oh, thank heavens. I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess.
Greetings. A spy informs me that a Koopa has built a fortress in the sky. Hmm! I want one. I've enclosed a jewel that helps protect you. Princess Tosol.
I like that the hacker has changed the text, but it's still weird. Alright. Oh, no, wait. I think we still have time. I'm not sure when I started this. Again, like, comment, and subscribe if it was 8 minutes ago. Oh, great, a mushroom. Woo! Just blowing it away here. Alright. I already have a mushroom. Why would I use it again? Alright. Level 1. We'll do level 1 and then we'll call it quits. Whoa! Did you see how I kind of popped out of the ground like that? That was weird. Welcome to Gigantic Land. Oh, fuck you. Why is there a thing there? Ah, that misled me so much. Oh, God, that was... I mean, I'm an idiot, but... Alright. Whoa! Hi there, Hammer Bro. You're fucked. Oh, good, a music box. I use those so frequently, as you've seen from this playthrough. I never use those. Oh, get off of me! Jackass! Ha! Take that. I'm shouting. I'm very sorry. Mmm. That green leaf. You know how important the green leaf is to me. Yeah. Alright. I forget what's where. Star was here. Nope. Chuck Testa. Fuck. I told you I wouldn't remember that. I told you. You have it on video. Alright. I'm gonna give this another shot. I got 2 lives left. I can't fuck this up. Alright, I see what you have to do. You have to get the big shell. Oh, fuck you. No! Ah! It's fine. Didn't need that shell anyway. See? I'll just get another one. Mario 3 and its gigantic world. Okay, great. Well done. Perfectly planned and executed. Wait, we should load that. Alright, 2 lives. Oh, perfect. There we go. I almost died. That was great. Mario 3 is one of the most... Oh, great! Inventive games I've ever seen. I've never seen a game that took, like, its original enemies and made them twice as large like this. Like, 4x4 instead of 2x2. Or, I guess I should say 2x2 instead of 1x1. Ha! No! That was so pointless! Everything I do in this game is pointless. What a useless game. Oh, fuck me. Alright, well, next time on this channel, we'll play more of this and maybe not suck. Here's hoping. Alright, bye.